I'm looking at this idea today of what you focus on. Now, all you students of metaphysics, do you know the word that comes after that? What you focus on?
Increases.
Yes, it does, or expands. In Science and Mind, what we teach and reiterate over and over again is that your consciousness, your mind, is the most creative instrument that you possess. You know, that your thoughts are creative. So what you think, how you perceive life, yourself, things in the world, what you focus on impacts your life directly. If you're seeing best versus best, you're having two entirely different experiences. And what we teach is that God's nature is fully and equally present in each of us. It's everywhere, fully and equally present throughout the universe. But part of its nature that we are imbued with is free will. So we've been left free to discover that nature of infinite goodness that lies at the center of our being. And the more we sense it, the more we have a sense of this pure love, this joy, this intelligence, this goodness that lives in us, that's in everything, the more we're open to calling it forth and experiencing it and expressing it in our lives.